Hey, what's going on, everybody? Sajun F1 here, and as you can see, we are loaded up in the map. So I decided to publish this map because people on stream were kind of watching me play here, and they were asking me for the code, and also my other creative 1v1 setup guide video is doing very well with that like 130k views, so I figured people would want to have an updated, more better version, especially with the way Playgrounds is right now, which I'll get to that in a second. So as you first start into your game, you can see that you have a weapon item spawner, so you don't have to have chests and all that stuff. Everybody will have their weapons. One of the cool things here is these checkpoints. So you don't have to always land on the spawner and spawn here and then go run all the way over to the build fight. Wherever you're gonna be fighting, wherever you wanna fight, just hit the checkpoint. So if you die or respawn, you just spawn right there. Same thing over here. So if you'd like to play on green, boop, there you go. Purple the same, blue the same. And one right here as well. So as you can see, we have four different setups for build battles. That's about 8 players that could be going at one time. The main thing that's cool with this is that with the new Playgrounds thing, if you queue up Playgrounds as fill, it's almost like jumping with 16 people into a creative map. But the cool thing is you can just run up to one of the featured rifts, put in this map code, and then people will be able to just come up and play it. So hopefully if you do that, some people come in there, because people are pretty much doing Turtle Wars or build battling in any way. You can also use my Turtle Wars map if you haven't already. I'll put a link into that at the end of the video. But yeah, you just throw that to the featured riff right there, and then hopefully people will jump in, get some build battles off. And so it's not just one at a time. Anybody can go off on any corner. And if you wanted to, this is what this thing in the middle is for. You can get the little free-for-all thing. However you guys ever want to start it by calling it out or whatever, then boop, and then just go ahead and do your thing. The other thing is that voice chat is enabled for all chat. So you don't have to worry about not being able to hear anybody, especially if you load up on your own or whatever. But there you go. That's pretty much the map. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Have fun. Use it in Playgrounds. Get some 1v1s off. I have 1-second respawners. These things, you can just get into a bunch of them. Plus, it's aesthetically pleasing. You know how I do. So hope you guys enjoy it. Have fun with it. And if you like it, don't forget to use my supporter creator code. It is just my name, SajunF1. Also, if you're looking for a community to play with, you can also jump into my Discord. We have LFG channels and all that kind of stuff. The link will be in the description below. And you can just go ahead and jump in and look for people to play with. There's people looking to 1v1 every day. I'm gonna leave you with a couple short clips of some gameplay of the map. That being said, thank you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Have fun, and I'll catch you in the next one. Whole process. And then through the patches, I've kind of changed up.
You know what I've been doing a lot? You are just like glue. I knew it. It's all mine, but I just can't ever get it past you.
Yeah, I think I'm giving it up at the beginning.
your wall too, right? Yep. Oh, I thought I replaced that.
But you have to get to try to get top 3,000.
Oh, for the thing, yeah.
Yeah. Whoa.
Shots.